is in the building.
I just noticed that clownfish right there, the Clarky, he's been going to the anemone, and I just got him yesterday, so I think this is like the beginning process of what a clownfish does. I think he's just like trading his, the slime or whatever. I think they're trading the slime with each other, so. I don't know if you can see him that well. Oh, that's better. But he keeps bumping into the anemone and then he'll swim back out. I guess that's what happens in the beginning. My real friends never hearing from me. Fake friends write the wrong answer. Yeah, he's back in room. That's why I pick and choose. Oh no, everything seems good in the tank. I'm really happy. I don't really know all this stuff, so. I'm not really sure what it's called, so. You don't want to ask me. I just pick what looks cool. I'll give you another video of healing the anemone some more. So yeah. Here's a more stationary view of what he's doing. I'll let you guys just watch him do his thing. Alright, thanks for watching. Subscribe, comment, and rate. And remember, you saw this on Mr. Mike's Reef. See you guys later.